This video will show you how to install the Paragon driver for Mac OS X, giving you full read-write access to an NTFS formatted drive on a Mac computer. Without the driver, when connecting an NTFS formatted drive to a Mac, the drive will be read-only. This will prevent you from dragging data to the drive. There will be a white circle with a line through it when attempting to add data. This limitation also prevents data from being deleted from the drive. The first step is to download the Paragon driver for Mac OS from Seagate.com. Once the file is downloaded, locate the file. It can be found in your Downloads folder in Finder. Double-click on the .dmg file name to start the installation process. When the Paragon driver screen displays, click on Install Paragon NTFS for Mac OS X to continue. You will see the following screen verifying you want to open the file. To continue, click Open. The next screen will start the installation process. Click Continue to proceed. The program says that the driver is intended for Seagate drives only. To proceed, click Continue. Next, the license agreement displays. Read the agreement completely, then click on Agree. You must enter your username and password in the text boxes provided. Once this is done, click on OK. The program finishes the installation. Once the installation is complete, you will be required to restart your computer. Once the computer is restarted, you will see the NTFS for Mac OS X in your system preferences, and you will be able to have read and write access to the external drive. For more information on the NTFS Paragon driver for Mac, please see the rest of the tutorials and guides.